another lyric of his, a song of his, words and music. I was lucky enough to record it first, but with his help and guidance. And he did it himself later with Tina Turner. It's a wonderful, elegant song with a deceptively simple lyric. And I think it's the right lyric for right now and for tonight. And it's called Tonight.